This is Minister Brotha Derrick. I'm coming at y'all real. And that's what I do. It's really hard to be a Christian in 2020. Yes, it is. Everybody seems to have a double stamp on them. And we don't get no respect in the world. We are considered weak. We are considered soft. We are considered dumb for believing in the book. But yet, these people have no morals. And you see where the world is going to. We get no credit. So, this is for those who are hanging on, who are remaining, who are hanging on to Jesus. Let's get it. Every day I dance before the Lord. So I stay connected to Jesus like an extension cord. I walk a mile of strife as long as my name is in the book of life. Let my light shine. Let it broadcast worldwide. I let Jesus be my guide. And if he lets me live another day, I'll continue to come to the people and say, stop being selfish, stop sinning, come to God and start winning. I roll with the Lord who is in control. Heaven is my goal, this earth is a first level. I help my fellow man deal with the devil. He's a liar, he's a fraud. His desire is to keep me away from my God. The most people I come off as righteous, but if tempted, I might jest. Do a few of the things that God can't stand, he frowns on. Every day, I've been reborn. I've been hit with many opportunities. I cannot remain in unity with the Holy Father. Sometimes I wonder, is it worth the bother? I remain devout, but it feels like I'm missing out. Most other people that I meet who lie, feel and cheat, seem content. While Christians like me, our time is spent struggling. It should be the other way around. I'm not complaining, but how can you tell someone who's living it up to give it up when they're posting high? Doing right is a headache. There's got to be a better road to take. You know, a middle ground between Jesus and Satan. I know who to follow. See, I'm not debating, but what I'm waiting for. Satan is winning the battle, but God is winning the war. Every day I dance before the Lord, so I stay connected to Jesus like an extension cord. I walk a mile of strife as long as my name is in the book of life. So let my light shine, let it broadcast worldwide. I let Jesus be my guide, and if he lets me live another day, I'll continue to come to the people and say, stop being selfish, stop sinning, come to God and start winning. I roll with the Lord who is in control. Getting to heaven is my goal. This earth is the first level. I help my fellow man deal with the devil. He's a liar. He's a fraud. His desire is to keep me away from my God. It's a struggle every day to stay on course. I'm behind the enemy line, so I use the word of God as my force, my resource. Becoming immune to the negativity that surrounds me. The devil has a bounty on my head. Sometimes I dread coming outdoors. I feel like I've been drafted for war. But it's okay, the devil can play his mind game, but he can't hurt me where it counts. That's spiritually. He tries to distract me physically, financially. But these things don't mean jack to me. I turn my back to thee. It's not easy. It's in man nature to be greedy. So I always want what we can't have. A material thing is nothing to me. Hey, don't make me laugh. A few of your events with the difference is all show. Cause both of these vehicles take me where I got to go. But if I cheat or steal, then I lose God's protection. For a house or a Lexus to be under the direction of a sick demon. Whose goal is to own my soul? No thanks. I roll with the Lord who is in control. Ha! Every day I dance before the Lord, so I stay connected to Jesus like an extension cord. I welcome all the stripes as long as my name is in the book of life. Let my light shine, let it broadcast worldwide. I let Jesus be my guide, and if he lets me live another day, I continue to come to the people and say, stop being selfish, stop sinning, come to God and start winning. Minister Brother Derrick, let's get it.